series of doing a random DVD opening. Who makes you blue? Ow! Seriously, I just want to be in a DVD opening. And I don't even know which one we're going to do. What is this? Oh, Hunter's a song that Hedgehog butt strikes back. Oh, yeah, that's actually what a DVD I found in a thrift store. Not Goodwill, but a different. You mean Goodwill? No, a different thrift store. This kind of looks like 1990s. Well, take a look. See? Oh my goodness! Wait, oh, DVD! Let's put that one on! I don't own it. Oh, hey, it's not the end of the war. See, it also has new in it. That looks stupid. Mario Q, can we just do a DVD opening? Unless it's no THX logo. No, it's not. The Adventures of Sonic the Hedgehog Robotnik Strikes Back. Well, I guess... Hey, hold on. Hey, cameraman. Can you put it on? Why? Fine, I'll put it on! Because you're... Get out of the way, I'm doing it. What are you doing, Chubby? I'm putting the DVD disc on. This is more impressive. Okay, this looks really dumb. Why did he put this on? Okay, this looks like... Heck? What is this? Sneak peek? Okay, what are you doing? Oh, we got sneak peeks. Oh my god, that picture's on the screen! Let's put this on!
In the legend, no one will...
Oh my god, what the heck? laid.
What?
What?
You cancel it?
No.
Vegan tasting next year?
DVD opening like this again.
Yeah, guys. What the heck? Why do I look like a frog? Why do I look like nude? Oh my god! That was the best inappropriate! We can get a strike and maybe get terminated or something. Only happened once.
This part will be continued in Classic Mario Bros. The Movie 3 Endgame.